made James very unpleased.
Listen, I am prepared to tow your boot full of water. That's important. I'm not going to tow a dead engine that's full of water as well. That's just a waste of fuel.
Rubbish, it wasn't dead. I could have mended that once we dragged it out. Sis, ignition, I've done it 5 times already. You complete moron.
I hope you get Bill Hart's here of the ball sack.
Right, that's it. He's after it.
Funny man. I think you're following him too closely.
Why don't you sod off?
Has it affected the handling?